out of a flat sheet with my CNC plasma cutter. This one in particular had to be hoisted up in midair so we could slot all the pieces in together. So it was a very expensive exercise to actually get pieces anywhere for exhibitions, and sometimes it's just too bloody hot to work in the workshop. Living up here, it's all about open spaces and the heat and the hardness of this land.